In this video, I will be explaining the problem indicator E-006 that will show on your LCD control panel. As stated here by the scooter user manual, it will be a communication fault, meaning the display cannot get the output from the controller. The first thing you want to do is carefully open up the wiring and check for any damaged wires. If there isn't any wiring damages, it would most likely mean that a component has been fried or internally damaged and requires a replacement. The two parts you will be focusing attention towards will be these. This component is called a light module. This is used to distribute certain controls within the e-scooter. This is called the controller, which enables about every function within the scooter. This device acts as the brain to practically everything that requires it to run. What is recommended is to obtain both of these components. You can do so by contacting the main Joyor manufacturer company, and they will deliver fairly quickly. I received both of these parts within less than a week of ordering. Although quite the odd compact packaging, I received both of these correct parts as needed. If unsure which is needed to be replaced, test each component and run test scans to see if the error code E006 still indicates. Start by unhooking and hooking the easiest component onto the scooter, that being the light module. If the error code still persists, it means that the controller requires repair or replacement. Your light module component should be fine, and if this is the case, unhook every wire that connects to the old controller and replace it with a new one. Right after, your scooter should be running just fine afterwards with no error. Thank you for watching, and I hope this video helped in some way. Have a great day.